The menu and everything. I'll never hear the engineers anymore.
I'm the worst starter in the world. Just a heads up.
This is gonna be on purpose.
First plate, let's carry this through to the end.
Oh, you're going on the inside.
Time.
No. Oh. Did I knock you out there?
Let's push on and try to regain first.
Oops. I went off a bit wide there.
Yeah, my internet must just be there tonight. Hey, Joel.
Yep.
How hard are you pushing to get behind us, and what was your mix?
Lean.
Yeah, okay, good that, yep.
Casual.
Yeah. Okay.
I accidentally spun out, gems. Yeah, I messed up the corner, went wide, and I kinda tail-whipped them.
Killed him.
Tail-whipped them, Pokemon style.
Yeah, alright, well, I made a decent mistake during that race, but I was doing the whole climb on lane thing as well.
My bad. I have a little on my screen what I did.
And Bill, perspective, how hard are you pushing right now, and what's the limit for you on screen? Jim? How hard are you pushing, and what's the limit for you on?
I'm going on rich right now.
No, I think it'll be good. I think you and I will be doing some racing, Squan and TC as well. So, we are the mid pack. Nah, you definitely won't.
Oh my god, I have to brake in places that I never even thought about braking before. Even when my tires get shot, I can keep them until I'm not 10 with these.
You signed up for that mini comp, didn't you? Jim, you signed up for the mini comp? Did you?
It's alright.
You signed up for the mini comp? Nice. You see how Lee had a mission statement? probably to be better than the other Reddit leagues.
Yep. Which seems to be in handy. That was gravel. I don't like gravel.
Gravel.
Oh wait, you want an invite card for them?
No, don't worry about it. I'm gonna go to the gym in probably half an hour or something. Probably.
Yep. I pulled another Lewis Hamilton, like I did back in Malaysia.
Oh.
Or was it Shanghai?
Yeah, Shanghai, where you missed the pit lane.
Yep.
Nice.
Where the hell did you go? Oh wait, I lost my wing. I pulled a Hamilton, but instead of
retiring.
Yeah. Well, actually, it didn't retire me anyway. I was lucky with that. I just lost the wing. That was it. That's not good.
That doesn't sound good.
Almost took him out again.
Oh, you a jerk.
Hey, excuse me, Maldonado.
What do you mean? You're the guy who crashes into everyone.
Hey, I still remember. Is it Shanghai?
Yeah, probably.
I still remember that crap.
That's fine.
I still want revenge for that.
You have got revenge for that several times. In fact, you
don't remember
getting revenge for that.
I don't remember. Oh, pretty much everything. Yeah. So.
You always find a way to
crash
into it.
You break early, Jims. You break pretty early. that was a new line for me. Like something went down into neutral. I think I'm pretty sure you saw me fly by or something. You do race on manual, don't you, Jims? I'm still not used to following you behind me. What happened there? Try braking right before 50 and shifting down quick. That would be normal. Ooh. Did you lose your front wing? Try to keep up, so you can. Yep, I messed that up. Since you're getting a bit of rain.
How is the race going for you guys? How is the race going
for you guys?
It's okay for me. I'm not really on my normal, usual pace. By now, I'd be placing the 127 as anything I can. Well, then again, I'm on fresher tires by now. I pit his jumps. Not exactly on the 50, like a little bit before.
Well, it doesn't work. What happens to you doesn't happen to the ground. You may think it's standard, but I've tried it. It just doesn't work for me.
Shopkeeper manages to go even further than me.
Well, that's great for him.
Go. What turn were you on?
Oh shit, my goodnesses.
Did it.